why these years, these days are becoming shorter and shorter every day. Short when you are not achieving results. It is long when everything seems okay. It is short when you are not achieving results, and it is long sometimes when everything is fine. Just like it was in the last 6 months, it will be in the next 6 months. The only difference that will happen is what you do with it. It's you that will make that difference. You want it faster, better, greater. It's all you. So welcome all of us once again. Luckily, the rains are doing very well. Only expected that you can do more agriculture, see more productivity. Yeah, 2019. We are also looking at business in medicine and agriculture. So we are all encouraged to put in our best. See how. Some assignments were given to us last week. I think we will continue from there. I see projector. I'm sure it's because of that. So maybe we should switch to that and see. Everybody was supposed to do the assignment. So we just go to the statute like. What was the punishment that we somebody would remember? 10,000 or 5,000 or 20,000. Why doesn't have slides? What was the punishment? Don't worry, the money is not going to go anywhere. We're going to lose it to eat chicken hair. It's 5,000 or 10,000.
I think it's 5,000.
Yeah, we said we want to have opinion. You have your
slides.
Yeah, you have your slides. It's awesome. You have 5 minutes. You have your slides. You don't have it. 10,000. You had 5 days, Saturday, Sunday. Sunday was a very long day. Very, very long. Okay, that was like, it's very good. Get it then. I've gotten 10,000 now. Please, book, you can pop down. I did get 5,000. All of you, you don't understand. Eh? You have it. Okay, good. And then you have your own. 5,000. That's 15,000. What are we? You have it. Okay, you have it. You have it here. Okay, okay, you have it. What are you? That's 20,000. Okay. Emily, Palike, Likon, I mean. Who again?
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel. So we have 20,000 here. You hand over the 20,000 to Stella. Please, accountant. Get 20,000. together for this Shella will be our champion. Anytime we have training, make sure you entertain us well with money. Biscuits, chicken, champagne, anything you need and passion. So you buy. I can't have anything to work with. Well said, the whole idea is not for anybody, it's for yourself. If you cannot create 30 minutes, 1 hour on your own to do this thing, when will you create time to do anything for yourself? Some of us have time to do movies for like 5-6 hours. Some of us can charge on the phone for 6 hours. Some all day go from Instagram to Facebook, Facebook to minutes. You can't create time to do this thing. When will you be able to do this? You cannot do some of these things, you cannot be a manager. Simple. You can never be a manager. And you are not going to learn it when you become a manager. If you don't do it now. You start doing it now and developing yourself, you become very skilled in it. So when you become manager, it becomes easy for you. Whose zone is closed now that we have close by?
Buki.
Is that Buki's zone?
Yes.
They are presenters.
Next.
write it.
So, what are you using your?
No, I'm not using it.
You have to stay forward.
You don't have it.
You have to stay forward. Why?
My.
So your dollar should be charged 10,000. For manager, the senior people should charge 10,000. Junior almost 5,000. For the senior, 20,000.
The description of current situation now is that we have no sales productivity. And what I found out, well, after taking the background and supporting data, I found out that we have old school selling techniques. We have no follow up. And our websites were not turning visitors into prospects. So one of the things that I said, our action plan was for us to devise modern ways to sell our products. We should do a lot of follow-ups, which make websites more attractive and interactive. Short videos also help in doing that on websites. Even when the need is there and the product is right, there's always a high price. A high price can spoil the sale, so we need to reduce our pricing. And we need to get surrounded by people who can afford to buy the products we are selling. Not just people who have a need for our product, but who also have the money to pay for it. And the root cause analysis. I had 5 whys. We do not have the technical know-how for some modern technologies. So the first why was why is because we do not have the funds enough yet to get the right technology in place. The second why is because we have not brought in funds yet. Third why, because we do not have a good plan. The fourth why is because we do not have in-depth knowledge of how marketing works. And then the fifth why is because we have not yet been trained enough. So the solution that I can ask is that we should get well-trained personnel to train the marketing team. Yes, sir.
Stella.
We have discussed it when you were down here. Everything we discussed, we discussed.
So maybe the understanding
send
of
them an outline. Okay. The trade, send everything to them.
Who is next now?
Who is next? All those who score below 70, repeat. Repeat. Yes, Five, score 85.
It's 10, two left.
No, don't go about this.
Sir, no, sir. Two left. Down.
It's a serious issue. When you see something like that.
Okay, analysis. Where is why here?
See, ma, let me tell you something.
Sorry, please, I'm coming. Why is was...
No, no, it's okay. Let her talk. Let's. It's allowed. It's okay. Yes, yes.
She said the root cause of this problem is that there was no continuation of automated accounting records over time. Why was there no continuous automated?
Come and answer it, Judge. Judge, come and answer her.
The plan.
Judge, come and answer her.
So you said we should ask five whys. Why is the root cause?
Go to the other section.
Okay, so there are some why there was
no the analysis, there was no continuation of account record. Why were there?
Yes. Because there was no proper handover from an accountant to an accountant over time. There was a missing communication.
Why? He has said it in the conversation. He just didn't mention it. He's called it 85%. First, is it look, let's tell ourselves the truth. In the entry reporting system, the format is the first step. The report must be on one page of paper.
Yes.
Two, it must contain several images. You understand? The first is the background. What's the problem I'm trying to solve? Two is the discovery. You have to locate one particular thing that is a problem. Three is what do you think about it? Why did it happen? When did it start happening? You understand? And all of that. Then you keep going down. Then in your own, have you, after an analysis, did you have a proposed solution? How did you reach this proposed solution? You can, if you like. You understand? And then, do you have a strategy? Do you have a plan to implement your proposed solution? And then you go down the line. So the first thing you do in all presentation is your presentation must look clear, must be okay, must not be blunt, either in the PowerPoint presentation or any kind of presentation, it must be direct. My first calling of this thing is the way it is presented, even 50%. Without content. Yes, I'm telling you that if you give me this and you give me this information that I'm seeing like this, I will score you so high because the presentation is complete. It means that you've seen it. Bring your own out now, that you're looking at it again. It's complete. It has the current conditions. Where are we now? If I'm making a proposal to the government, the first thing I'll tell the government is what is the trend, what is happening to you, what's the problem you are facing. I will need to tell them I know your problem. And this is the reason why you are facing this situation you are. And this is my solution. I don't need to go into all the stories, no. I just go straight to the problem. Mr. Governor, there are 1,000 out of school children. Why? Because the parents are poor. Why? Because there's no classroom. Why? No incentive in the school. There's no difference between home and school for the children. Children that don't eat from morning to night, you give them 1 meal in the afternoon to draw them back to school. And we did it in Oshun. Before you know it, it doubled the number of children that are going to school because if they can't eat at home, at least they can't find one egg to eat in school, and that's it. And then people are going to school. You understand? The second problem is that, the schools are too far from the villages. Give them transportation. You solve the problem. So it's not about this. When we are telling you to do this, we are not only applying it here. So if you can't do it properly here, you'll not be able to apply it. And that's why I say it's critical thinking. Well, who is next, please? 85%. So people will use their 10,000 naira to eat guru and fun. Who is next?
No, but no, we need this out.
25, Abby. How much do you have? 30,000.
20.
No, it's 30,000. Oh, 25. No, it's 30,000.
30.
It's 30. Before we have 20, she's paid 10. That's 30. What is this? Is this A3 report?
I did it into PowerPoint.
Okay, that's sweet. It just need to contain. I mean, let's see. But the whole thing about A3, remember,
is A3 reporting system. The word is, it must be on A3 sheet of paper. One paper, you open it and see all the problem and the solution. I don't need to do 10 pages. I don't need to see 5 pages. Once you show me more than one page, you have failed.
No, no, guys. No, is it A3? Okay. Oh, you don't even know the meaning of A3.
I do.
What is it?
A3 paper. A4 paper.
Yeah, so it can't be on 2 pages now.
Let's see your contents. Okay. Let's see your content, but it must be A3. Okay. Anything outside that, forget it.
The A3 process, is identifying a problem, giving an analysis, a corrective action, and an action plan, and it is documented. The problem that I've identified is the untimely reporting of TOG operations from the field to the office. This is an attempt to highlight the importance of timely and accurate reporting of TOG operational activities. A transmitted report successfully completes an operation. An unreported operational activity, I've likened it to half-truth. It's like cooking a bean and remains in the pot without eating it. Communication flow of operational activity is the lubricant of a successful operation. And prompt communication of operations activity leads to bespoke reportage. Identify problem, which I've mentioned earlier, is the untimely transmission of any report. The key highlights of problem, lopsided priority. What do I mean by this? Putting it practically, I spent roughly about 3 weeks here, and the activity that is ongoing in the Ilushi and the difficulty communicating what has been done daily from the field. I call them, and most of the time they are so busy. So they give priority to the activity that is going on, which is good. But we also need to have a feedback of what is being done so that we can digest it here. And if the customer demands it, we'll be able to report appropriately. So they have a priority to the field operation without a report. What are some of the problems that have caused is operational pressure. I've spoken with them and they said, well, we want to see how far we can go. Sometimes they also say equipment malfunction. For example, during the work so far, they had the planter malfunction. So that gives them a lot of pressure. So that's the pressure on their side, why they are not meeting up with the reportage. Now what a remedy to this is a holistic plan. A holistic plan, like I said before, what completes a successful operation is the report. So there have to be an operational activity and they have to be reporting that completes the operation. Challenges of the problem. Poor communication. Lack of understanding between the field engineers and the admin. At the moment, we don't have a synergy on how to report the activity in the field. Undue pressure. And when that happens, there's an undue pressure shifted to the admin. Because part of my responsibility is to report what is happening on the field. Improper information flow to the customer. And when that happens, when the customer calls, or when there's a need to send an email to the customer of what is actually happening, then that will not happen because I don't have the facts when it's not being communicated. Corrective measures. Correcting it is talking about the issue. Key initiative and activity that has happened so far. I've spoken with the field engineers of the need, of the importance of reporting what is being carried out. Even this morning, I've spoken with them, but the last report I have actually is as a Thursday. So they have not given me anything. So they keep telling me we will send the report. They have also agreed that it is important to do so. Why a round off? My proposal is that when they come back to the office, we'll have a physical meeting to sit down and be able to discuss it. And we should understand that the actual operation and transmission of best book report from the field to the office and from the office to the customer, they are all interwoven. Having an operation strategy that is encompassing, we need to discuss that. And then, of course, that leads to timely reports of activity. Thank you.
May I ask all? Explain now.
Sir, your report is good. It's just that the
presentation.
Yes, the presentation. The report is good and it shows critical thinking. That's what I wanted to add, answer me about. If your
where
report
is critical thinking, this thing.
He analyzed the problem.
What's the problem?
That there is no good communication between.
Is that the problem?
Is a mismanagement.
No, what is the problem? How is poor communication the problem? You identify the problem as poor communication.
No, I said untimely
reporting. How is poor communication the problem? Tell me how poor communication is the problem. You see, let's all sell ourselves. Critical thinking is for you to arrive at the simplest, quickest solution set in a simple way for everybody to understand without going through all the stories. Do you understand? That's why it's an A3 reporting system. You saw the problem, you mentioned it, you thought about it, you said the solution. Not tell me all the story in between the lines. In between what you said, you mentioned something that is fundamental, but you didn't see it as the key to the main problem. So for me, I didn't see you knowing, doing critical thinking. The problem, I don't think the problem is only communication. I think the problem is the people who owns the business, owning the business, who are on the site and people in the office. Is there a clear interlink and good ownership of the business and seeing the business as their own? So when you talk about fundamental structure, you understand that an encompassing structure, I think that's where you put it. That's a very good word to use, you understand? But breaking it down has to do with actual ownership. Ownership is this thing good for me? Will it profit me? Will it take me where I'm going? You understand? And this thing I'm doing, what is it means to an end here? As far as I'm concerned, that will score you 10. When you are scoring people, you score them, one, by expectation, not by delivery. Expectation is a manager must deliver as a manager. You understand? And I'm scoring somebody who did poorly for a junior staff. And I score him higher. I'm scoring because he has done well beyond expectation. So he's not scoring somebody that is just scoring somebody. First is for me, I've told you, once it's not an A3 report. Once you present an A3 report, it gives you almost like 50%. Because you simplify all the jargons. That's the first thing. The second thing is, what is the content looking like? Maybe the A3 report format can give you 30%, and then what you feel inside it will give you the remaining 70%. So seriously, that give us an A3 report that shows critical thinking. And for me, what we should speak to more is profits. You must find the path to profit in your business. I'm not selling, I'm here to sell. Why am I not selling? You understand my apologies, presentation is good, but it's not an A3 report system. I'm not selling because I am not in the market. I'm not in the market. I'm not in the face of my customer. I'm not in the face of my customer because of I didn't use the appropriate tools. You understand? And then you can go down like that all the time, get to your solution, and then pick it up. And you must have a clear plan that says I will go from here to here, and probably a clear timeline that also gives you a way. So when I go to you, I go to a governor and say, Mr. Governor, I can do this for you in 90 days and this is how I will do it. What have I done? The man will look at it. 90 days is not a short time, it's not a long time. If I lose 90 days in 1,400 days that I have in government, it's not too bad. Let me give this man a try. Mr. Governor, I'll do this in 2 years and it costs 2 days. He said, 2 years is too much. It's too much a risk for me to give. You understand, for the times of delivery. So when you are doing the presentation, time, record is very important. When did this start happening? When can I stop it? I see that a lot of us are not talking about that. This man talked about 3 weeks, but he didn't talk about improvement in the last 2 weeks, if there's any. And in the next 3 weeks, if there is a strategy to improve. So our presentation is key because it helps you to think critically. Who is next? Is it an A3? That's it. Oh, good.
Good morning. Good morning. Okay, I'm talking about the relation to program.
Okay, what's that?
I'm talking about program they are facing at the So, one of the problems I stated just now in the last lack of communication or unaccountability. So the current situation is that we lack communication amongst our team and running out of stock for production and lack for proper planning for production. And the goal is to meet the target of production at the end of every week, control cost to the barest minimum and profitability. And the root cause for this issue of running out of stock or not communication is lack of accountability by the workers open at the factory and no team spirit. Everybody feels I can just do anything and they don't know the action of one person can affect the whole group. So my proposal would be that we should delegate to individual to account for each item in the factory to ensure that we don't run out of stock. We do daily or weekly stock count, encourage participation. I realize that if people are responsible for the team, then it is easy for them to participate in management decision indirectly and to do the weekly reports as you get information from delegates. Then the plan is to get individuals to keep record of each stock item and get the job done in the shortest possible time and imbibe the culture of accountability in every person. Then follow up my having people do their jobs and avoid this functionality of handling.
Speak to the presentation as well.
The initial problem you stated was lack of communication. But then, when you were explaining the current condition, you stated like the problems, lack of accountability, running out of stock. Then you explained, I didn't get the problem. Okay. So you explained the current condition of like three problems, but I think you still didn't explain the root cause. If you were able to explain the root cause, you'd have arrived at a very good solution. First, if you're saying you are running out of stock, why are you running out of stock? Because there's no proper record keeping. Why is there no proper record keeping? Because there, except for the time you got there, security take different stock. This one take different stock. This one take different stock. At the end, you cannot easily reconcile because they took their records are different. So you don't even know what's working. Fine, the solution to that problem is you are now there. So, if you are saying there is no proper record keeping, you are running out of stock, I think the problem should have been eliminated since you are there. So, another problem might be lack of communication. People are not willing to work. And I feel the problem boils down to overtime. They pay them overtime. And they pay them twice of their normal pay as overtime. So, anybody can feel they work anyhow. I don't know how they work. I'm just suggesting. Now, anybody can just work in the normal way. doing, like, they can walk. I don't know how to put it, but they work anyhow during the normal time because they know they will pay them overtime of twice the normal pay. So if you are paying somebody 500 naira as the normal pay during the normal working time, and at the overtime, they work, and some people work. When we calculated overtime last week, I calculated overtime of 3 weeks for some people, like 42 hours, and I'm paying them 42 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 500 naira. That's like 42,000. So some people's overtime is even twice of their normal pay. So I feel there should be strict supervision for those people that are working, especially the labor workers. When we're there on Saturday, we packed like almost over 100 big cartons within an hour. And they have been there for weeks, they could not pack it. So I feel what they need is strict supervision. What your presentation is to starting from this.
Your case is that. Well, I think you should clap for both of them. The reason is that the first representation is an age report. Two is she's a trainee. So give it to her. And three, she tried her best to try to juggle through the problem and the solution. You understand? As far as I'm concerned, the 70% is end. The reasons are very clear. Age report is age report. Two is present your understanding anyhow. Just present something. Age reports. And three is when we sit down here, we are to help you when we are looking at it. Just like she broke it down for very fast. The breaking down is so fast, and if you don't understand what she's saying, that's like the problem that you have in that fashion. Place is upside down. And the reason why it's upside down is because basically I think there's a leadership problem. There's nothing more than that. There's a leadership problem. There's a knowledge problem on how to manage the faction problem. And she was mentioning the lady where we were there on Saturday, and you see how everything moved very fast. What they did in 3 days was done in hours. And those were things they were ending on. So solution problem is first cancel the leader. Two, set care targets. You understand? That's solution. Set care targets. In the day, I want X number. Anything less, you finish it at 10 p.m., no problem. It's a target for the day. I think that's a good start. So get yourself, set target, set clear target for each person, for each unit, each department. The solution for you. Two, insist on the target being met or have a punitive measure, or if it's not met, introduction. You understand? If we now have to do work above our target set, you get it, have a structure for paying that rather than paying overtime. Maybe that's the solution. So a lot of this conversation would need to happen again. Probably we need to call the factory people, three of them, go and call them. After this meeting, we meet in this room and go ahead, and you present this report again. We discuss all these issues and then we plug the holes. Put somebody else to man the place while you're there. Get to the place to man. For just 30 minutes while we have the meeting. And when we come back, go out. So call three of them. Maybe she can do it. Get three of them. Who is next?
Amaka.
Eh?
Amaka.
Amaka. Amaka, you're supposed to do your own. Amaka will do her own. I think she did an A3 report, which they say they did together. Oh, this is not an A3. It's not an A3 report.
She did a new one.
A new one. So she's now wanting to run away from me because it's not an A3 report. Okay, sit now. I will repeat again. The only reason why we're asking you to do this is we want to break up your spirit of criticality. There is nobody who can think critically. The structure is very strict. Let me tell you something. If they say somebody died and somebody is sick, which one is more serious?
Died.
Eh?
Died.
The sick one. Who is sick?
Died now.
Died.
Somebody died. Somebody is sick.
Somebody died.
Which one is more serious?
Die,
die. The sick
one.
It's the
dead person. How many
people say sick? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
How many people say sick?
Dead.
Dead. 2. Sick. Dead is dead. Gone. Sick is emergency. How can we stop him from dying? How many is dying is dead? If this person who is sick, you don't want to die. You see, that's how an origin person should think. I'm telling you, and that's how life is. The man who is dead is dead and gone. If you can resurrect him, no problem. But the person who is sick, needing blood, needing this, try to save him. It's harsh, eh? It's not nice. But it's the truth. That's what we're doing here. That's what we're doing. We're trying to save a sick person from dying. Your job is to discover sick situations that you can rescue. You don't see it that way. That's what it is. Forget about the dead issues. What is the dead issue when you come to an entry reporting system? The past. Hello? The past is dead. Oh, they said things like this before. It's dead. Now I'm here. A new sheriff is in town. So once you get there to a dead situation and you're trying to rescue it, it becomes a sick situation. Are we together? All the story you were talking about that is in the past, you put it behind you, it's dead. Now I'm here. Yes, I see there's a problem, it's sick. How can I resuscitate it? So when you do an AT reporting system, you see the past as dead and see the present as sick, and then look for why the person is sick and cure it, and then design an AT format to solving the problem. So you could do this 100 different problems that you see. And we have said it, you cannot put 3 problems in one report. It must be one at a time. And when you look very deep, you'll be able to see which is the most important problem. You start from it. So, I'll give you an example. A beautiful woman had an accident and she has cut all over her face and everywhere. What would you do? What would you do first? You stop the bleeding, you stitch it anyhow. When she comes out, you look like a monster. No problem. After that, you do what? You do plastic surgery. Then you amend the thing, it will look like before again. Do you start with plastic surgery? So you start with the biggest problem, you solve it. So I go to sales. The biggest problem is sales that we are not selling. All the other story, no car, no this, no that, is lack of innovation. The first problem is that we are not selling. And the first solution is that we have to sell. And how? I don't know. You just have to create a solution to sell. When you sell and you make money, then you begin to solve the small interconnecting problem. Oh, I don't visit my customer. How do you visit when you don't have money for transport? You have boots in your store. Oh, the car is bad. How do you buy a new car or repair your existing car? You have goods in your store, you have no money. Oh, we are not doing enough marketing and all that. Yes, how do you market? You require money. The goods you have is cash. So, you cannot continue to stop yourself when you know that the first thing you need is cash in any form. If you don't have cash at all, we are not selling, there's nothing to sell. Nothing. That's a bigger problem. First, you need to get something to sell. So we are not talking about a product you are going to produce. We are talking about a product you already produce in stock. Finished goods. So we have said that the next, we will do this again on Friday. And after Friday, again, and his team will be teaching us basic accounting every Monday morning. And we have agreed that we'll be here Mondays and Fridays by 7:30 in the morning going forward. And the reason is very simple. And if there's need, we'll increase it to evening so that we can have two classes. Maybe we can do Wednesdays and Wednesdays evenings. You understand? We can do three classes in a week, so we can have probably 2 hours, 6 hours a week. And then you can add a Saturday twice in a month. You understand? On Sunday. All we want to do is we will do what we call a crash MBA. A crash MBA. Every basic course you need to know about business, we shall do it. We hope that those who want to join us, we can have them join us early so that you can be part of this group. But like we're saying, we're expecting the media team to do better by recording this thing and sending it to people and putting it in a way that we'll see who watch it. You know, I think there's a software, there's an online team, training, this thing, that if they didn't complete it, you will know.
Yes,
if they watch it, you will know. And then you give assignment at the end of the this for people to submit. So for those who are not here, like our agents, the ones that are very critical, that are part of us, those are things we need to be able to look for. You upload it as a software. I know that it must be a software being sold that you can use for training. We need to take ourselves from where we are now to where we need to be. And everybody must do this A3 thing. So on Friday, those who have not taken today, we'll start with them. And those who need to repeat, who scored less than 70, we'll repeat again. We'll keep sharpening ourselves. By next Monday, we'll start with the basic accounting training. I expect us to develop everything we need to develop. We are going to have two training, one for only accountants, which will be the core of accounting, the basic accounting training. So it will be different. The one we do this evening is just for accounting for everybody. Yeah? And then accounting for core accountants, we will do, we'll pick up a great program, which I told you, we're going to run for 30 days. It's going to be crash. Going to do for probably a week or two, or 3 weeks. Maybe early in the morning, late in the evening. Just need to find time. We need to capture the problem and look at how we make it work for us. But like I said, in the next few weeks, it's going to be rigorous pushing and training. Get us to the right thing for the accountant. I don't mind us starting today. Let's look for how to train ourselves. We must begin to see cash, everything as the right way, as well. All right, any question? Yes.
I saw Maka's slide and he said it's not an A3 report. I want to know why. It's supposed to be
on the same. Okay, this is not it. Okay, can you present it? Can you scroll? Let's see. I didn't see Amaka's slide. I didn't see it's not an A3 report. I ask. Okay, this is it. Okay. Oh yeah, it is. So why you don't want to present it? You want to redo it?
Mm-hmm.
You are fine with it?
Mm-hmm.
Then present it.
Sure.
Or you want to redo it?
I'll just.
Okay. Thank you.